What'll I do?
This is a song I wrote for my friend, accidentally. I like the message a lot that came of it. Because she was just kind of torn between New York and California and doesn't know what she wants to do with her life. And this just kind of came out because of that. So the first two lines are really for her because her name is in it. But the rest of it's everybody else's. Kind of fits.
Hey, Caroline, whatever you decide, well, there's gonna be a downside. Yeah, there's always gonna be a downside. So it's best not to think about, unless you're thinking about it upside down. And if you're looking at it upside down, you can jump in and swim, but your feet are gonna want to walk again. And you can jump out and fly around, but pretty soon you're gonna have to touch down. Doesn't matter what the people say. Oh, you're gonna do what you want. You're gonna choose what you want anyway. So chin up, and you'll be better off. Oh, better off. Cause life's too short to be unsure. And that's a tall order. Yeah, that's a tall order. Oh, that's a tall order. Yeah, that's a tall order. Oh, that's a tall, tall order.
Thank you very much.